As a young person, I spent a lot of time in the mountains. After a long time in school, I wanted no longer sitting and watching and hearing the teachers. And so I decided, oh, gardening would be a good job for me.